Hey YouTube, Trail King here. Welcome to my channel where I promote and educate about trail building, riding, and maintaining. Before we get into today's video, I want to thank all you guys. Thank you guys so much for supporting me and working together with me to build something around trail building. Today, I am in New York City, and I'm here today because of you guys. I recently was approached about a huge project, a life-changing project that I was able to be a part of, and it happened and went down this week. So I am super excited. I will announce it later, but thank you guys so much. You know, the likes, the comments, the subscribing, really, it was great to have all you guys' responses. You know, I put myself out there and I began to document my journey of trail building and riding, and you guys have responded greatly ever since the very beginning. You know, all the likes, all the comments, all the people that have subscribed and, you know, even approached me in person and gave me a shout out and let me know that you watch my videos. All that was super awesome, and together we were able to build something tremendously beautiful. I mean, to the point that my mind is still blown. So I will announce it later. It's a super awesome, but right now I want to announce that with this project I was able to kind of break through to the next level. So I'm gonna step up my game a little bit. I'm gonna start putting out a little bit more videos. What I've got coming up is my racing for 2021. You know, I did a lot of racing and the journey was a little bit rocky. It was up, it was down, but now the whole season is complete and I can't believe how awesome it was able to come together. It was a great learning experience. So through these videos, I will explain a little bit more about the mentality and some of the things that I learned and how I was able to improve my skills racing downhill mountain bikes. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Today's video, we're gonna go back in time about 1 or 2 months ago at Mountain Creek Bike Park. So I kind of came off a knee injury, so I didn't ride all summer, and I'd gotten a few days already at the park. So now I'm feeling the flow, feeling the vibe pretty good. We start out with the video kind of differently. You know, I love riding down Mountain Creek Bike Park with the boys. But this time I took a step back and it was just me and the mountain just flowing down some of the black flow trails, hitting some of the biggest jumps in the park and having a good time. And then later I meet up with some of the boys. I meet up with Andrew, shout out to Andrew. He was the first person to break me into riding technical trails. So you're super awesome. We also get a little bit of sneak peek of John Hansen. You know, he had a major injury, so this was actually his first day this year riding, but if you see him, it looks like he hadn't skipped a beat. Special shout out to John. He's helped extend my mountain bike riding career. I made some rookie mistakes in the beginning and I had a really bad cockpit set up. My handlebars, my levers was all out of whack. He took notice right away, he helped me out, and now I feel amazing on the bike. So shout out to you, John. Let's check out this video, let's check out the vibe, and I'll see you guys again soon.
bottom, breathe on the lip.
Do it.
I didn't know what to do.